New murder charges tonight in the death of Warrensburg bar owner Blaine Whitworth. Investigators say 27-year-old Reginald Singletary admits he shot Whitworth. He allegedly said he did it for money at the request of 23-year-old Zayad Abid. KNBC 9's Haley Harrison joins us live tonight in Warrensburg, where hundreds of people are expected to gather for a candlelight vigil. Haley?
Len, this vigil is just getting underway, and police have actually shut down Holden Street here in Warrensburg in anticipation of a large crowd. We'll let you take a look at just how many people have showed up for this event tonight. As you can see, Blaine Whitworth was a beloved member of this community. He graduated from the University of Central Missouri and owned two bars here in town. Tonight, close friends, family, and customers are gathered in his memory.
He was always really nice, and always had a smile on his face, and the first time I was ever in there, he made me feel really comfortable, remember what I drank, like remembered my name after the second time I was in there. He was always waving at us every time we drove by.
So here again is a look at the crowd as this vigil is just now getting underway. We are going to have more on this story coming up tonight at 10, but here's a look at what they're handing out here. In loving memory of Blaine Whitworth, here are the cards with a poem on the back in his memory. Live in Warrensburg, Haley Harrison, KNBC 9 News.